show me any man of ordinary ability who will go out and
that's in here.
Kinzo, you have a visitor.
Where is he? Michael? What's wrong?
I feel sick. I got diarrhea. My mouth is dry. I didn't sleep last night. I don't want to go. I'm not going.
Oh, sure. You'll talk to him.
I love you. You know that. You're a mother hen.
Michael, you look fine.
Stop calling me Michael.
We have to go. It's a very important meeting, and I don't say that to scare you. I say that to inspire you.
I'm not scared. I'm a thug. I'm a pig. I'm part of the problem. Now I am become death, destroyer of worlds.
Come on, buddy. You're not death. You got a little stage fright. Maybe you smoked too many funny cigarettes.
I never touched that stuff. It makes you crazy.
I know what you're feeling, and it's fear, but not fear of failure, fear of opportunity.
I can't watch this.
Look, you can't put yourself in the right place at the right time. You gotta be in the right place all the time.
Listen, man, I can't turn off the transmissions to do harm. They're beaming them right into my head.
Damn it, there is no harm in this. Manischewitz are good people, they're your people, and they sell wine for religious ceremonies of all faiths. Now pull yourself together and be the man that I admire.
Tell me the truth. Are you a homo?
There's that sense of humor.